carcinogen found in tap water across U.S. A nationwide report says the tap water of 218 million Americans contains levels of chromium-6 that are considered dangerous by the Environmental Working Group. For more details, click on the link below.